I don't understand the sleeve of that.
2409.
Yeah, I didn't get that either.
So 2425 should be that way. Like...
Yeah. That's weird graffiti.
Does that mean fireflies? Oh.
No. Nothing I recognize, at least.
Is it just me, or did I hear the shaking of the spray can?
That's what I heard, too. I give you three.
I know what.
If the fireflies are still out there...
Yeah?
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it.
Where are you going?
Just a sec.
I guess I'm trying to look around. Okay, I guess it is, like, all the way back.
Seems like a strange place to find a resistance group.
We had all sorts of outposts, big and small. Best way to hide from the army.
Hey. Here, you do it. Give the three. Oh my God. Take the three.
I don't like the way she uses.
Something's out there.
They stop, like, growing. I'm pretty sure they do stop growing on hair and stuff.
Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding the house.
2425.
Attaboy.
What if we don't find them here?
Assuming all the leads dry up, what would you like to do?
Oh. I don't know. this place.
Okay. And where would we go?
West. See what's up there.
It's nothing but ocean.
And past it?
Other countries, I guess. You want to do that?
Why not?
Good question.
Well, yeah, because we're only...
I wonder what we've seen what happened to you.
How would the other countries... Because I know other countries would be able to, like, sustain it.
Yeah, no.
That's not it. That's 24, 26.
Good eyes.
Next to it.
What do you want to do for dinner tonight?
We've got those lobsters I caught yesterday. They're still in a bucket on the deck.
Ooh, yeah. Genius.
And we got a few strawberries left.
If we find pipelines, we'll celebrate with strawberries. 24 or 29. Too far.
It sits right there.
27. I don't see any numbers.
Yeah. But 2426 is across the street. Good enough.
Because even though
this place looks abandoned.
Keep searching.
Ooh, what's this?
The green of the indoors to look like the outdoors. The rest don't look like that.
It's just a room.
Maybe there's another way in?
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful.
Hmm.
24, 25, constant. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet.
I guess just the fact that we're hanging out in the house. Seems empty, empty. Look.
Love, I think we're done here.
No, wait. In here.
You find something?
What is it, in here?
What about...
Oh my god, a llama. More than one.
that slides over one.
Scratches.
I pushed the other way.
Scooch.
Oh, there's like a door for me.
Hello?
I guess they were here. No, I guess.
Been a while since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm. Guess they've got solar.
Oh.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, you're what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
How about that? We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon. Over out.
Oh, amen.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Ellie finds him, and she just such a massacre.
don't know how any of this
okay.
is.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
If in a room...
Where'd you go from here? Two, four, two, five, Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it. This looks promising.
Really? Smash into the wall. I got everything.
Oh, yeah. How long has it been since you've been
here? I don't know. This is there. That's convenient, I guess.
Here we go. Okay. Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
Oh,
I'm not giving you. You've been.
Yeah!
I hate it. Did I get my hair wet?
Abby, I found you. I found you.
See? We got a live one. Bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day? Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trash. Really, Ann? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like... No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
What did you say?
Oh, bitch.
You like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need
this. No, Ripley, fuck up anyway, man. Come on.
Please.
Yeah, funny, right? Stop. It's funny.
Are you serious? Come on.
It's funny.
Wait, you said Abby. You're looking for Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
Not long ago.
Oh, no, big girl. Blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. Get to her before that infection takes over.
Hear that?
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building.
So are these the same only guys that were like...
I swear.
There were no vampires. They said, oh yeah, come this way, we'll find you.
Tracks to resort.
She's been stabbed before, right?
Everybody's been stabbed.
Tracks to resort. Tall round building.
Anyone helped him? They're going in the fucking pool.
Huh?
Waste.
I don't know.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. Ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know if he was in.
Yo! I did not expect it to be like...
I got it. Go on, girl, get her.
Yeah. Yo!
Why'd you turn around, dude? What was that about?
That group.
Is that Denny's?
I better find her before these
You mean it's not Denny's?
Kill her.
Is it Denny's? Did you get one from my room? If you did, I'm not giving it. Close the door because I don't want the cat inside.
Get the cat out.
No, girl. We got a train! Over here!
I was sure I was gonna die.
I thought I was gone for quite a while, and you already used all your
metrics. Billy can't take a bullet, that's why. She could say she's like, oh no!
Shit.
Oh, dang.
Let's move!
Oh, God.
Are they team?
What?
Wait, what are those? People are infected?
Like
I don't know.
Building.
Problems.
They were moving like that. You would expect infected.
Tired.
How do I get in there?
Yeah. Work. Made like.
Wait! That note that Abby found said he doesn't want to be a slave, so he's leaving.
It's Mackenzie. I'm out. My husband died. So yeah, it is pretty much the slave work. Of course, I'm more for it. So.
Hello.
This is another
thing. Easy.
You can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Just leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
Jesus, stop talking about me.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now. Don't, Anthony.
Helmets too, so I can't get him in the face. I can, like, sneak around him. Or, like, actually grab him and kill him. Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
So he just turned around.
Start heading that way! Down there!
Damn, man. am I supposed to get around all these people? Yeah, I know that, but they got helmets, so how is that gonna work?
Someone fucking got him! Who the fuck's up there? Spread out, guys!
Hey, guys.
Thank you.
thing is, like, they're just looking this way. Like, oh no, they're just saying.
Nothing to report.
Yeah, he just didn't know what's going on. Hearing about.
I know, me too.
Like, Oh boy.
What the hell's going on here? We're under attack! Come on, let's go!
Oh, that's a lot.
Over here!
So many. Great. Look at that one guy. Just right there sitting.
We got another one! Right over here!
Let up!
Abby, she's bit.
Keep back.
Don't put that fucking thing in
me.
Hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey. Abby tried to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it.
Wasn't she just...
She's probably already dead.
What about the little kid?
Come on.
Like on the verge of death.
Yeah.
And they're not giving you anything.
Oof.
Abby?
Is this her? Yeah, it's her little pointer. Wait, that's not her.
That's...
That ain't Buffy.
Is that not? That's her. That hair's blonde.
I look like this. What?
That's the little kid.
They cut her hair.
Oh, man. Please.
Now it's you.
It's you.
She's like, not buffing you. So if he tried to escape. Oh, hey, look, it's the bow from the. I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this. Part of this. You made him a part of this. Hey, wait, I thought you were gone.
Doesn't appear anyone near like that.
Oh my god, wait.
Both of them are.
I thought it was just one, and I gave her pinky.
That's what I thought, but I mean.
Thank you. it's empty. They left. Don't you need all four fingers to play the guitar?
For this one, yeah. Is this how you hold it?
Mm-hmm.
I'm strumming like that, so you need all your fingers.
Do it with the nubs.
Really, I think. No, not even. June has 3 fingers on. Stickers in the way.
Drinking
coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week.
Oh.
A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but it's not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Okay. Dina. Is she your girlfriend?
No. No, that was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just...
Last time I remember, it was two.
But you do like her.
So stupid.
I have no idea what that girl's intentions are, but... But I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to...
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. but you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. But I would like to try.
I'd like that.
See you around.
Yep.
Thank you. Just a poor wayfaring stranger traveling through this world of woe. There is no sickness, no toil nor danger in that ride I go. I'm going there to see my mother. She said she'd meet me when I come. I'm just a just a going over home. I know dark clouds will gather round me. I know my way is rough and steep. Just before me, where God's redeemed their vigils keep. I'm going there to see my father. I'm going there no more to roam. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over home.
I'll soon be free from earthly trial. This body red in the old churchyard. I'll drop this cross of self-denial and go singing home to God. I'm going there to see my Savior. I'm going there no more to roam. I'm just a going over Jordan. just a going over home. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over home. I'm just a going.